यदा यदा हि धर्मस्य ग्लानिर्भवति भारत अभ्युत्थानम् अधर्मस्य तदात्मना
सृजामि अहम्.
This verse from the Bhagavad Gita is often translated as, whenever and wherever there is a decline in righteousness, O descendant of Bharata, and a predominant rise of unrighteousness, at that time I incarnate myself. It's a profound statement about the cyclical nature of righteousness and the divine intervention to restore balance.